Anxiety remedies. Social anxiety is a psychological disorder. This may also lead to a physiological disorder. Social anxiety is simply known as fear or apprehension in social situations. People who have social phobia have difficulty expressing themselves in public. They fear that others will judge them according to their actions and will not have a good opinion about them. Different types of social anxieties include fear of speaking in public, stage fright, and fear of conversing with an opposite or same gender. Some people also find it difficult to have a conversation with a person of a higher rank, status, or authority. There are various phobias associated with social anxiety, such as xenophobia, fear of talking to foreigners or strangers, venustraphobia, fear of women, scoptophobia, fear of being seen, and many more. These are some of the common social phobias which are seen in people. The treatment for social phobia lies inside you and not in prescription drugs. Main causes. Apart from showing panic and fear, some people also have a tendency to sweat, blush or tremble. This means that the psychological disorder has given rise to a physiological disorder. Withdrawal, resentment, and hostility are some of the tell signs of people suffering from social phobia. These symptoms are usually from childhood. As a child, a person must have experienced or witnessed failed relationships, being bullied at school, beatings from parents, and other various antisocial elements. These are some of the main causes of social anxiety. Apart from the lack of confidence, some people feel they are not as attractive and successful as others around them. This is a case of inferiority complex, which is another main cause of social phobia. Relief by overcoming physiological and psychological disorder. As the child grows up, he usually overcomes these situations with the help of friends and family members. But there are some people who do not get the required support from anybody. In order to overcome these situations, a person needs to have immense willpower and the confidence to make a mark in front of people. This also requires help from close friends and family. Support from these people is the most important thing, as that person needs to build confidence. There are various courses which help people with public speaking and appearing in front of public without any fear. Chewing a gum during such a situation is a helpful social anxiety remedy. Accumulating happy thoughts and having a smile on your face will make a great difference. It is very important to be positive and have an optimistic view on life, world, and the people around you. These are some of the effective social anxiety remedies. Sometimes, the major reason for the lack of confidence is weakness in the body. People think they are very weak physically, which also kills their confidence. In this case, enroll into a health club and under the guidance of a physical trainer, you can get in good shape. It may take a few months to get the desired figure, but it is a very effective way of capturing confidence. Confidence is sometimes easily gained by winning. The will to win itself builds up confidence in people. An open mind and the will to try out new and different things will help to a great extent. Sometimes, curiosity to know things helps in the self-development of a person. These are some of the effective social anxiety remedies which can be attained with will and determination. Thanks for watching and subscribe to the channel for more health tips and videos. Stay tuned.